Imagine flying directly to your beachfront hotel by landing on the water. The Sunseeker Resort in Port Charlotte wants to try and get it approved. NBC2 Samantha Serban is live with how the resort wants to give guests an even faster way to start their vacation.
Peter, if you want to stay here at the Sunseeker, you could get on a plane and skip a car ride. The resort's owner, Allegiant, wants permission for seaplanes to fly in and bring guests right up to the dock. On the banks of Charlotte Harbor, the Sunseeker Hotel stands with picturesque views galore. But one thing's missing: guests. The hotel is still roughly a year away from having rooms ready, but until then, Allegiant is preparing a number of ways for you to kick off your vacation or staycation.
Seaplanes seems like an obvious choice for a different mode of convenience for the guests.
Guests could fly into the Punta Gorda Airport, hop on a seaplane, and land in the Peace River. Allegiant's lawyers put in a request with the county Monday to consider letting them use planes.
Our understanding is for people that may own a seaplane that want to come go to the resort, just like if you have a boat and you want to go dock there.
Sean Cullinan says the county is looking into all regulation to see if it's even up to them to make that call.
Airports and aircraft are very heavily regulated, as well as boats on the water. So it may be something that is out of our control.
People we spoke to today say they're all for the idea.
Actually, I don't have a problem with it.
If the safety standards are good, I think it's a great idea.
One man even explained why it would work on the river.
For the amount of distance they have over there and an area that they've got to work with, I don't see it to be posing a problem for any boats. The pollution out of an airplane is the same that coming out of an exhaust of a fossil motor. The exhaust system, my humble opinion, is that seaplane service to the Sunseeker Resort would be a good deal.
Count on NBC2 to keep you updated if the Sky Special is approved. The hotel is planned on being open in the first quarter of 2023. I'm in Charlotte County. Samantha Serban, NBC2.